to be in the Parliament session. Yes, it's begun on a very rocky note, but the state will be closely watching on the bankruptcy bill. So that is one of the top agendas for the government. Prerna Baruah caught up with TK Viswanathan, the chairman of the Bankruptcy Law Reform Committee, and began by asking if there are possibilities of an early bankruptcy bill. Listen in to that exclusive chat.
Share the optimism of Finance Minister, because this is a joint committee of Parliament where both the houses are represented, mm-hmm. and all the members are more major political parties are part of this committee, mm-hmm. and the bill has been debated for a long time, and then they heard a lot of stakeholders,
right.
and the committee will be reporting a new bill, yes. which will be the report of the joint committee, and I am very sure there are no issues where politically there is no question of any division there,
right,
so I hope by end of May we will have a new bankruptcy code.
All right, then, here's a